Hello, everyone. What an upset situation when your iPad stuck on support.apple.com/iPad/restore screen. Whether it happens when you are updating or restoring your iPad. I got a few ways that can actually fix this issue. Just follow the video, and this annoying situation will disappear soon. Method 1. Force restart, no computer. This is the first thing you need to do whatever bugs happen on your iPhone. So let's give it a try. Press and hold the home button and power button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. If this goes right, it should be normal again. If not, it could go back to that state again, like this. Then I recommend you try method 2. Method 2, one click to exit with reiboot. Connect your iPad to a PC. Click the exit recovery mode option. Then wait for a little while. Then the problem is solved. What a convenient way to fix this problem. Go check the download link in the description. Download it and give it a try. And if this also couldn't fix your iPad, then it is 100% your iPad system went wrong. Don't worry, Reiboot can take care of it too. Method 3. Repair iOS system with Reiboot, no data loss. Connect your iPad to PC or Mac. Click the green start button. Click standard repair. Here we'll require to download the match firmware to fix your iPad. So just be patient, it won't be long. When the download is finished, click start standard repair. The repair process will take some time too. All you need to do is be patient and let Reiboot take care of your iPad. Then you can see, my iPad is back to normal again. I can access it without any problem. If you prefer to use iTunes, you can check method 4. Method 4, repair with iTunes. Connect your iPad to PC or Mac. Open iTunes, then you will see iTunes pop up a window that tells you your iPad need to be upgraded or restored. We click upgrade here and agree all those protocols. It will start to download the firmware. When the download is complete, it will start to upgrade your iPad. When the process is over, your iPad also could be normal again. But still, I recommend you method 2, way more less trouble. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.